this one. This one's definitely a favorite. This one I call the golden goblet. Well, because it's a goblet and it's golden. It also makes the tingliest of trills when I tap it. Observe. You see, I hear that humans really, really treasure this, but I had trouble with keeping it from turning a strange green color. There was something precious to humans originally inside of this box. There was something very, very precious to humans that was inside this box. And I had it, and it was among my treasures. But then it started turning strange colors, and its scent became even more offensive than it was before. And so, even though I don't know how to preserve what was once in the box, I decided I would keep the box. Keep the box. And I use it to store some other treasures. In my currency collection. Goodbye, fuzz. That is not a part of the treasure trove. And then I have one, two, three, four, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of the biggest currency pieces. They stacked them up See, we won't have any problems. I'm so proud of these because I did a little bit of crafting, you know. This one, I really torched it, you know, with my breath. I really just fully flamed this skull. And then I applied this metallic paint. You know, I'm in my crafting dragon era, so it felt right. This one as well. This one is very good. See, after I torched it, I applied a little velour, and now it's just so fun. Isn't that cool? and you seemed so lovely mere moments ago. I cannot have it any longer. You must leave. You must leave this cave. I will show you treasures on another day. But for now,